Hello everyone, my name is Zihao Jin. I came from Dongming University and I am studying for a doctor's degree now. Study on the structural relationship as to service quality, system characteristics, customer satisfaction, and the intention of continuous use of mobile payment service. Introduction. As the internet technology develops, the e-commerce sector has also been growing rapidly. In China, the development of internet technology in the early 20th not only led to the revolution of information technology, but also affected various fields, especially in e-commerce, continues to grow rapidly by integrating with the internet and mobile technology. Early e-commerce was mainly used as a non-cash payment method in the online environment, which was difficult to be seen as an optimal payment mode because the user were limited in terms of cost. In addition, smartphones technology as well as the internet it rapidly developing as the online shopping market expands. E-commerce is rapidly spreading worldwide. Not limited to the domestic market. In particular, mobile payment service and rapidly evolving in markets because the health workers and excellent service, mobile payment service has emerged as the third party mobile payment service. Considering the trust between consumer and the supplier, therefore, as will mainly pay in invisible matrix place. Interest in trust and security between each other was considered more important. In this context, this study was conducted to compare the structural relationship and the service quality, system characteristics, consumer trust, customer satisfaction, and the intention of continuous use mobile payment. So was for Chinese people who have experience using mobile payment service. In detail, this study third to investigate how the service quality of mobile payment and system characteristics affect customer satisfaction and the intention of continuous use. In the process, it empirically verified the very where their customer trust and the provider is to play a role as a element. Strategical background, service quality. The importance of service quality is important as it determines the intention to raise your cup according to the degree of satisfaction when customer enjoy to service. Therefore, based on the previous studies on mobile payment service quality, this study derives their factors such as communities, economical efficiency and speed, and then is benefits hold service quality of mobile payment as affects customer satisfaction and his or her intention for continuous use. System characteristics can be defined by the quality and the performance of the system that delivers it. System characteristics and are being studied at various levels. System characteristics refers to the degree to which the system and system can be used steadily and efficient by avoiding the quality of general information systems. It also means to degree of personal prediction of state of system performance. Therefore, this study will state system characteristics as a way of using the system stable and efficiently in the process of mobile payment. Based on the short well point, this study develops three factors: circulator responses and compatibility. From previous studies and references, how this mobile service characteristics affect customer satisfaction and the intention of continued use. Consumer trust is a very complex concept that include integrated reliability and belief in one group in the another. Defend trust as a sense that it can take damages according to the behavior of the another party and defend trust as an trust as an advantage that the other party party will not get in the wait and see parties to take his hope. One interested in certain situations. This study defines customer trust as the level of trust felt by customers in the process of receiving mobile payment. So was based on precedent studies. Various factors such as corporate trust and trust in the service process present in public studies and very few whether these trust factors play a role as the mediating variable in customer satisfaction and the intention of continuous using the mobile payment service process. Perceived risk. Early studies of perceived risk were proposed by another consumers can product unpredictable result in the process of production and the consumer behavior, resulting in uncertainty and risk. In particular, mobile payment is heavily uncertain to the limitation of checking the other transportation party online, and the perceived risk of the user will increases for this reason. Also, the perceived risk is a subjective variable, so the degree of risk flagged by the individual might vary depending on the consumer's tendencies to risk product environment. Therefore, this study sees is perceived risk as a variety of an entity perceived in the process of receiving the risk and the service due to the system characteristics of mobile payment service. In addition, after this study, there is three factors such as anxiety about personal information, leakage the financial risk about physical risk such as previous impairment. It finally verifies what such perceived risk factors play as a main role in customer satisfaction and the intention of continuous use. Customer satisfaction. Defend customer satisfaction and judgment on whether the product to serve the satisfaction that it provides or present live from and emotional point of view and the continuative judgment of customer. Is customer satisfaction has a great influence on the growth and the profit on profit of the business and plays an important role in the management. Therefore, it provides benefits such as improved profitability, consumer management, positive word of mouth, and marketing cost reduction in the service sector. Therefore, this study defines customer satisfaction as the life of satisfaction provided in the overall mobile payment service process. The various three factors from the definition present in the previous studies, service satisfaction, system satisfaction, and information satisfaction. And finally, it verifies the important inference relationship between the opponent the preceding factors and the intention to use continue usually. Intention of continuous. This study defines the intention of continuous use as the possibility to use mobile payment source of rapidly and continuously. After driving three factors of positive word of mouth, intention, recommendation, intention of others, and intention of continuous use, study state in many previous studies, this study examined the structural relationship between the mobile payment service components. Reaction model and high persons research model. The purpose of this study is analyze the factors affecting the satisfaction of users using mobile payment servers and to analysis how each element workers within what kind of structural relationship the service was conducted for Chinese people who use mobile payment services and the questionnaire was composed of factors such as service quality, system characteristics, customers' trust, customers' satisfaction, and customers' intention to use. Research model. researcher hypothesis. The researcher hypothesis was set up as follows to test the researcher model. Researcher model is diagnosed based on the result of previous studies. Empirical analysis and result. Survey design. The subject of this study were those who have used mobile payment service among Chinese people living in Henan, Hubei, Anhui, Hebei, Jilin, and Heilongjiang province in China. A total of 372 questionnaires were collected from the survey using online, and a total of 315 questionnaires were used for empirical analysis, including 22 crisis scenarios containing many missing or insincere response. General characteristics of data. As a result of analyzing the general characteristics of data, for six point of miles and 59.2 point of females participated in the survey, and 30.3 point of males were in their 20s. 46.9 point were in their 30s. 23.9 point were in their 40s, and two point were in their 50s or older. Variability and ability of measurement variables. In these studies, reliability analysis and factor analysis were conducted to verify reliability and variability of the concept of compilation. Short-term service quality, system crackery statistics, trust, customer satisfaction, and the intention of continuous use in mobile payment service. In addition to verify the validity of composing of the measurement items, the factor and analysis was conducted according to the mean component extraction, and we Very next rotation, Velmax rotation by Velmax rotation myZ, and the factor analysis of the eigen value of one or more was used for analysis. First, the factor analysis of mobile simple payment service quality showed that three factors were traveled and the explanatory report of the whole factor was 50.175%. In addition, the reliability analysis showed that the Cronbach alpha value, which represents internal constraints, was the convalence factor 0.748. Speed factor 7.765, and the economic factors 0.701. Second, as a result of factor analysis under system characteristic of mobile payment service, three factors were derived and the explanatory power of the real factor was 47.581%. Also, the reliability analysis showed that the Cronbach alpha value was comparable factor 0.704, responsive factor 0.694, and the spirit factor 0.741. Third, as a result of factor analysis of trust in mobile payment service, two factors were derived and the total factor explanatory power was 45.885%. In addition, the reliability analysis showed that the Cronbach alpha value was 0.669 so service trust forgetter and 0.637 for Cronbach trust factor, which means that the reliability of mobile payment customer as secret. Fourth, the factor analysis of perceived risk of mobile payment service revealed three factors and the total factor explanatory power was 71.152%. Also, the reliability analysis showed that the Cronbach alpha value was 0.748. Technical risk factor 0.880 and the clinical factor 0.731. which means what the reliability of mobile payment service perceived risk was secret. Fifth, as a result of factor analysis on customer satisfaction and continuous intention to use mobile payment service, two factors were derived, and the total factor explained to Paul was 5.071% in attention the reliability analysis results show that Cromba alpha value is the customer satisfaction factor 681 and the intention of continuous user factor 720, which shows that overall customer satisfaction and the intention of continuous use for mobile payment service have been secret. Consumer factor analysis. In this study, consumer factor analysis was conducted to test the single dimension of each measurement eaten using Bote tensor, and the final result is the same as table 3. Correlation analysis. Correlation analysis was conducted between each factor to verify the discriminant validity between each factor whose concentration validity was proved by the consumer factor analysis result as shown in the table. The correlation coefficient value is not found to be large compared to the secret root value of the diagonal variance index value, so it can be seen that the discrimination validity is secret. Results of research house penises perish. The study in most cases the separate relationship among service quality, system characteristics, customer trust, provider risk, customer satisfaction, and the intention of continuous use of mobile payment service. The result of verifying each high penitence are as follows in table 5. conclusion, the above results showed that the service quality and the system carried listings of mobile simple payment service and had a positive effect on the customer trust, and the service quality of simple payment service had a negative effect and perceived risk. Furthermore, the service quality and the system characteristics of simple payment service have a positive effect on customer trust and reduce the perceived risk, which has this estimate positive contribution to evaluate academic and political importance by examining the structural relationships among related factors which affect customer satisfaction and the intention of continuous is related to the mobile payment service in China. However, given to latency relevant to the age and the age group, more study should be carried out by diversifying the survey area and the survey subject in the future. Thank you.